I like them big.
big.
Morning, Charlie.
Hello.
Hi, morning.
Good morning, don't worry. Don't feel the need to stand around the stair and tell me to
get better. We're cycling down there to the end of the valley, and that sort of saddle, you can see there, it's the Col de Madeleine which we're going up. Start of the Col de Madeleine. Pierre is just contemplating what is ahead, finding the right gear. One and a half kilometers to go to the top of the Col de Madeleine. And I'm fucked. Oh dear, oh dear.
Lunar landing of the Venice Convention. Italian mobster shoots a lobster. Seafood restaurant gets
gets out of hand. Car in the fridge, a fridge in the car, like cowboys do in TV land.
You know what?
For man to work in cages, hit the town, he drinks his wages. Your friend, your sweat, but did you notice you ain't getting? Your friend, your sweat, but did you notice not getting anywhere?
Off at the Col de Glando.
Take your car out of that gear. Don't you ever stop long enough to start. Get your car out of that gear. Call the Marx, a fire at Engels. Came to the checkout at the 7-Eleven. Marx was stupid, but he had sense. Engels, Lenin, the necessary events. What do we got? Yeah. What do we got? Yeah. What do we got? Magnificent. What do we got? Luther King and Mahatma Gandhi went to the park to check on the game. They was murdered by the other team. Went on to win 50-0. You can be true, you can be false. You'll be given the same reward.
5 key to go. They're the worst fight, so. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Who's more famous to the billion million? Who's Flash? Vacuum cleaner sucks up budgie. Bye bye.
And rock and roll is all my brain and body need. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. It's very good indeed. Keep your silly ways or throw them out the window. The wisdom of your ways, I've been there and I know. Lots of other ways. What a jolly bad show. If all you ever do is business you don't like. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll is very good indeed. Every bit of clothing ought to make you pretty. You can cut the clothing. It's such a pity. I should wear the clothing of Mr. Walter Mitty. See my tailor, he's called Simon. I know it's going to fit. Here's a little bit of advice, you're quite welcome, it is free. Don't do nothing that is cut price. You know what they'll make you be. They will try their tricky deep.
Drummer on the descent. Things had a blowout.
To a small slice, the cake of liberty.
Lake to burn it.
drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll.
This is the hotel at Alps To The Med.
You go, mate.
Hello. Call number, whatever, I don't know. I don't know where we are, don't know what's happening. I'm just trying to do it.
Looking for Leffy.
Leffy, yeah. Apparently there's beer at the top of this hill. That's what we're doing it for. Simon said I could drink as much as I want tonight. That's my plan. Drink a lot.
Down in New Orleans, where everything's fine. All of them cats have been drinking at a wine. Drinking at Mrs. their delight. When he gets drunk, start singing all night. I drink a wine, spode you to drink a wine. Wine, spode you to drink a wine. Wine, spode you to drink a wine. Pass that bottle to me.
Call of the Telegraph. Nearly done. That's my one for the day. Top of the bloody Telegraph. Ooh, another one nearly done. To the Galibier and beyond. LA. Courtesy of Cote de Rhone. Sponsored by us, we should have on the back of you.
Pass that bottle to me. Hoy, hoy, hoy. Elderberry. Port sherry. Blackberry. Sweet Lucy,
wine.
Oh boy, pass that bottle to me. If you wanna get along in New Orleans town, buy some wine and pass it all around. The age runs up to 49. All of those cats, they love sweet wine. Drinking wine, spode you to drink a wine. Wine, spode you to drink a wine. Wine, spode you to drink a wine. Pass that bottle to me. Hoy, hoy, hoy.
Wine,
elderberry.
Wine,
port sherry.
Wine,
blackberry.
Wine,
sweet Lucy.
There's a shivering. This is called the Galibier, which Dean has just completed. Man's a legend.
For the lunch tomorrow, we've organised to have the...
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes, it's a nasty place.
Pass that bottle over here, Rim.
So I stopped and had a gel, and then I went to get back on my bike again, and I was so fucked. Tried to clip in, and I just... I was dying in the middle of the road.
Called the Lizard. My steed. Near the top of Lizard. It's painful. me and your man, Super Bob there.
Cold is rad.
I'm gonna need someone to help me. I'm gonna need somebody's hand. I'm gonna need someone to hold me down. I'm gonna need someone to care. I'm gonna rise and shake my body. I'll start pulling out my hair. I'm gonna cover myself with the ashes of you, and nobody's gonna give a damn. Son of a bitch, give me a drink. Another night, I just can't be me. Son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away. For 17 years I've been going in back. 17 more will bury me. And somebody please just tie me down. Oh, somebody give me a goddamn drink. Son of a bitch, give me a drink. One more night, this can't be me. Son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away. Yeah, yeah. My heart is breaking.
Cold to the
hands are shaking. Bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking,
hanging on to the, to the van, trying to clock in this crowd.
Get him to smile for the camera.
Son of a bitch, give me a drink. One more night, step in me. Oh, son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away. Yeah. Son of a bitch, give me a drink. Son of a bitch, I just can't be me. Son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away.
Way up the Bonnie, big bastard. I think it's the highest altitude we're going to do. I don't know about climb. Another throwaway view.
Last big one. Still a way to go.
There we go.
Make sure I do.
I don't start attacking now because you'll be there. I'll have to put the zoom on.
Dead ahead, far as I can see.
What it looks like.
A desert road, the road that sets me free. Gas in the tank.
Fuji versus.
Hands on the wheel. No turning back. No rest, no chance to heal. I'm heading down a forgotten road. Just desolation, a heavy load. My destination.
Severe, just be like that. Yeah. I keep expecting a little flats and that. Break it up. Should have known by now. There's no such thing in the Alps.
No.
Yeah. Sheeps. Beaucoup de sheeps. How are you feeling? Good today, obviously. Alright, you can go now. The sheepdogs.
How are
you feeling?
Ah, great.
This is a nice climb, isn't it?
That little bit.
Oh, look at that lake behind you now. Yeah, it is. I'm actually enjoying this one probably more than any of them. Yeah. Here's the sign.
I'm feeling lucky then, but I'm
going
to do it.
Right. We're climbing now for 1 hour and 15 minutes. That's where we're going. Right up there. Somewhere up there, yeah. That's where the road goes. How are you feeling?
Hi, mate.
You alright? Nice climb, isn't it? Bit out of breath.
Oh,
I felt like my brakes were on there last bit. Also, I kept looking down at the
side. Make sure I do.
Bonnet's still going. I've got to go. Hold it back. Right out there. Well, and beyond still. Bastard thing.
Enjoy yourself.
loop that goes up to the top and then back down, so you've got to do it.
We're done, sir. Enjoy yourself. You feeling good?
Feeling good.
Yeah. I feel pretty good. It's good to be wise when you're young.
La Bonnette. Last 900 meters of. Is he Pierre? Oh, he's Pierre, is he?
Yeah.
Ah, oui. Avec moi.
Avec vous dans les airports.
Oui. La Bonnette, c'est done. C'est fini. Bang in the middle. Thank you.
Yeah.
Well done.
I think you're looking after your back, mate.
It's not as well as you do.
Yeah, I'm gonna begin it.
Oh my god, BTS. Oh, that's so cool. It's getting serious. Oh!
Third of the way up the Turini climb. It's our last day of cycling.
It's very pretty.
Wake up, Maggie. I think I got something to say to you. It's late September and I really should be back at school.
Come on, you lightweights.
You stole my heart, and that's what really hurts.
Hello, whoop. Hello, Andy.
The morning sun, when it's in your face, really shows your age. But that don't worry me none. In my eyes, you're everything. I laughed at all of your jokes. You led me away from home just to save you from me. You stole my soul.
This is the Self-Preservation Society. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Go wash your German bed, your butt rice too. Come your bonnet fair, we got a lot to do. Put on your dinghy door and your pick and fry, 'cause time to hurry and buy. Get your skates on, mate. Get your skates on, mate.
So we're descending from the Turini. And you're stopping for a little respite in Sospel.
We came riding through like warriors from afar. Our black horses danced upon the graves of yesterday's desires, haunted by our visions framed in fire. I greet you, for you still believe in what's behind the door. You've seen children freeze upon their knees and praying to the wind to send their gray Madonnas back again. Fire the guns and salute the men who died for freedom's sake. And we'll weep tonight, but we won't lie awake. Gazing up at statues dressed in stars, we won't dream.
We're here. We've done it.
Far away to hide in caves with haggard burning eyes. Their icy voices tear our hearts like knives. We came through like the gothic monsters perched on Notre Dame. We observe the naked souls of gutters.
Thank you.
questi giorni, quando vieni il bel sole. La 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 la. On days like these, when skies are blue and fields are green, I look around and think about what might have been. And then I hear sweet music float around my head, as I recall the many things we left unsaid. It's on days like these that I remember, singing songs and drinking wine, while your eyes
play games
with mine. On days like these I wonder what became of you. Maybe today you're singing songs with someone.
Sorry, they're not ready before.
There's been some baby on the beach all morning.
I like to think you're walking by those willow trees. I got a 69 Chevy with a 396 fuely heads and a hearse on the floor. She's waiting tonight down in the parking lot outside the 7-Eleven store.
Down on the Menton.
Me and my partner, Sonny, built her straight out of scratch, and he rides with me from town to town. We only run for the money, got no strings attached. We shut him up and we shut him down. Tonight, tonight, the strip's just right. I wanna blow him off in my first heat. Summer's here and the time is right for racing.
The light.